I am standing here as of now, even after 4 months, is because the full local team of 31 members,
okay,
including 46 good committees, was created.
Okay.
Are strongly with me.
Okay.
These are about 500 people. We could not get even a single person from one of these to replace our president. And had to borrow a person who had supported Trinamool Congress in 2012.
Okay.
Who had supported Congress in 2017. And who claimed to have just entered BJP. BJP never appointed any new person, and such a person who has been constantly changing the loyalty towards political parties as a Mandal president. This was not expected, but Vinay has been doing it. This is highly objectionable and not expected from a state president, I am sorry to say, by this team. The full team is behind me, is with me, and therefore they insist that the party should do the vulnerability factor and decide who has a chances to win, to conduct necessary survey also, and then only should declare the seat. If the party doesn't give ticket, it is of course left to this Mumbai team of BJP. They are supposed to take the decision. Last 4 months they have been consolidated, they have consolidated their full strength behind me, and therefore their decision will be final. But as of now, on my own, I cannot abandon the party. The day the party takes the decision, probably to select some other person from me, or if the party takes a decision to nominate Shakti, we would consider that we are not required by the party.
Okay.
And therefore, the next moment, we will be coming out with our decision.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.